the ex-boyfriends, collect them all. Kyle, beautiful eyes, great sense of humor.
Belonged to a weird cult and would always talk about the weird cult, and eventually you realized he wasn't your boyfriend at all. He was just trying to get you to join his weird cult.
Brad, aspiring musician, forgot your birthday.
Was secretly several dozen weasels in a human disguise.
Chaz, unemployed, slept on an air mattress.
Claimed he wasn't the Rat King, but then one night you followed him into the sewers and he sat down on a makeshift throne and a bunch of rats surrounded him and he definitely said,
I am the Rat King.